End of a Friday afternoon. Strong back.
We're going to pump you up.
Do this, go over my whole head like that? Oh. Yeah. You gotta be brighter than the outfit, don't you?
Yes. There we go.
They get electrocuted by touching the wire and something else. I don't know what can be done about this. Part of the problem is due to acorns. So nuts to you guys.
All right, I am Albert, old guy, and I am here from Battle Creek, and we are going to have some fun today interviewing. So let's see what's gonna happen about this awesome royal wedding. Look at the bride and groom to be. They look so fabulous.
It was pregnant.
Captain, what do you think?
I am satisfied with my work.
And just then, Juliet fell in love with Romeo. So Juliet went off to cry herself to sleep or write in her diary or something like that. Juliet met with Friar Lawrence. In his grief, Romeo took out his dagger and stabbed himself so that he could be... His tunic was made of a fine, thick wool, so it took a couple times. And Romeo died, collapsing next to poor Juliet. Just then, Juliet awoke from her slumber.